Good day, good day. Back in is here to save the day. Corny ass motherfucker. Couldn't think of nothing in this intro. But y'all gonna get this video. No.
Man, welcome back to my channel for another video. As you see the title, it says Lid Prank. So yeah. So I decided to text my ex or not. You know? And I said, yo, and she said, yeah. And then I said, I had to talk to you. We ain't talking a long time, but it's somebody to tell you. So she said, yo, what's up? You know, me and her, you know. Yeah.
This is how I feel. I got your love attached to me.
And then she said, you serious? She asked a whole lot of questions. I swear to God.
And you know I truly love you. It was never about no pussy.
And then she responded back and said, I love you.
I don't love you anymore. It's just that simple.
Told me that them niggas ain't for me, they just want my money.
And then she said they do though. Crazy, cause she been telling me that shit before. I ain't even finna count.
And I like the way you is, you ain't trying to kick it with my buddies.
And she said I'm only trying to kick it with you.
And I got a habit and I like that you don't judge me. And it's so fucked up that I'm glad to be a junkie.
Then she said the way you talking right now gonna make me act up. Boy, I ain't gonna lie, when she said that, boy, I about to say, fuck that prank. Boy, I say, word. She said, yes. Boy, I ain't gonna lie, the first thing that happened in my mind when I thought about it.
How you doing, mom?
To fall in love, I say, I've been afraid. I'm mixing lean with lyrical lemonade.
And then she said, don't be afraid. And she tell me, like, I've been sick. Like, what?
And we on top, ain't no more public aid. Or calling your boss to get another raise. I drop some backward ashes in a rave. Reminiscing about the older days.
When you got a rave.
You in my business? Yeah, don't do that. Anywho.
Then I said, a lot has changed, but you know, I call a baby or whatnot. She said, should I see? Then I said, I know. Oh.
I gotta raise the roof for the people, let the net run their relationship.
And she said, oh. I knew, I thought she was on point, but yeah.
I gotta raise the roof for the female who don't listen to another bitch. I gotta raise the roof for the niggas in the trenches, not the gentlemen.
And then out of nowhere, she gonna say the next line in the song. Dog. I was mad, but then again, I was like, took you long enough, stupid ass. Then I tried to play it off and saying, I mean, of course I'm the best. And then she said, I mean, y'all know what that mean, yeah. Then I said, I mean, what, you disagree? And then she said this. That's the, I got halfway with the song, so like, it's a dub for me. So yeah, stay tuned for the next video.